Yo, man, it is NBA 2K day. Officially, if you like me, I know you've been waiting on this day. But unfortunately, online mode, online period, no my team, no my career, no my player. So the only thing that I can show y'all is the gameplay. I mean, after all this time, you would think that they would have all the bugs, you know what I'm saying, tweaked out and fixed, ready for this day that a lot of people have been waiting on. But unfortunately, Twitter is on fire right now. People not being able to use online. Me, if you know me, you know my favorite player of all time is Russell Westbrook. So I'm going to go with the Lakers. I'm going to do the Lakers and see, them Pistons look good. I'm trying to tell you. No, shout out Cade. I'm going to do Lakers and but I don't really like the graphics on here for real. It's kind of giving me like old game vibe for real.
And now your Los Angeles Lakers starting lineup. Man in the middle. At shooting guard.
I see they announcing the players.
Number 11.
Shit. I don't really like the draft.
At the other guard. At 6'3". Number.
Lakers in the ring this year, I'm telling you. Let's make sure it's on. All
tonight's
fame,
game, Clark.
Yeah.
Both of these teams know how to get stops.
Yeah, they're both outstanding defensively, and they do it with great team defense. We know in this league, you're not going to shut down guys individually. It's a team concept, everybody helping one another out. Not only do they do a good job with the team defense individually, they have some solid defenders as well.
Now let's take a look at the Bucks opening lineup. Holiday and DiVincenzo man the backcourt. The foundation of this team, Middleton and Giannis, the three and the four. And it's Lopez in at the five, roaming the paint.
Yeah, the second man coming over was the key. Great defensive call. Man,
Ooh,
I can't believe
weird.
He blew that gimme, guys. Well, I know he's frustrated about that.
Westbrook against Holiday. Got a piece of it. Kicks it out to Westbrook. James outside. Gasol against Antetokounmpo.
Yeah.
Shot clock at four. Doesn't go for him. Milwaukee goes the other way with it.
And you know, when Giannis takes a shot, the defense wins. If it's a shot outside of the paint, they want him taking jump.
The Lakers are going 0-for-3 from the floor to begin this one. Here's James. And it's James with the jam.
He's so good at creating his own shot. He's just got an endless supply of moves. LeBron James.
Antetokounmpo is doubled. Here's Middleton. And it's Middleton finishing it off.
He can really.
I still can't believe Milwaukee won the
championship.
You know, Clark, with Giannis, it's impossible to keep him out of the paint.
Yeah,
well, once he gets in there, it's too late. I mean, fortunately, he knows that's his strength, and he butters his bread in there. Still, sometimes, he'll bail out a team with that jump shot.
Here's Holiday. The Lakers getting their last shot to go. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
DiVincenzo smartly getting into the defense there, drawing a foul inside while taking the shot. It's a smart offensive play by DiVincenzo.
First free throw is good.
And you know, DiVincenzo starting games, didn't miss a beat transitioning to that role from a reserve player the prior season. Not surprised. Given his mentality.
And with DiVincenzo, Clark, him stepping into the starting five was a natural fit.
Well, I tell you, it seems like a great fit, B.A. Gives that lineup exactly what they needed. A guy who doesn't have to have the ball, plays excellent defense, he can make the three-point shot, moves well without it. All of that bodes well with those other starters.
James, good on the shot.
Yeah, you know, LeBron is such a talented finisher. The defense in that situation just unable to keep him from that shot.
Middleton outside. Pass to Lopez. Outside. DiVincenzo. And just just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. And Davis with the block.
Davis's anticipation and timing. So good at the defensive end. This guy is a shot blocking machine. You know, so far he's been dominant this period, making the most of his opportunities. And you know, as LeBron continues his illustrious, remarkable career, the question seems unavoidable. It's inevitable. Him or MJ for greatest of all time. For me, it's a matter of what flavor you like. You can't go wrong with either one. Personally, I know Jordan's got the rings, LeBron's got the career numbers, but I like the fact LeBron is 6'8", 250 plus, and Jordan was only 6'6", 215. I'm going with the bigger guy.
And so it's the Lakers with it. The Bucks getting their last shot to go. Pass to Middleton. Middleton is doubled. Back to Antetokounmpo. Over Westbrook. Antetokounmpo finds Lopez. To the middle. That's good. And so Middleton with the... assist. You know, Clark... It seems LeBron has cemented his top two spot, but many will say he'll never pass Jordan. What do you think?
Well, B, I tell you what, I don't have a problem with those folks who say that MJ is the greatest. I can see why people feel that way. And I'm leaning that way, but I love what LeBron has done longevity-wise. Titles are not the only measure for greatness in a team sport. So LeBron would get my nod just a whisker if I had to pick one or the other, him or him.
And it's a completely new group for the Lakers. The Lakers with another miss. The Bucks have gone 3 of 5 shooting so far. Here's Antetokounmpo. Oh, and the jam by Giannis.
And when the Greek freak takes flight, he's looking to tear that rim apart. So ferocious in his throwdown.
There's the AT&T 5G slam cam capturing the moment. There's a whistle. That goes on Carmelo Anthony. That's his first foul. Connaughton, he's checked in for the Bucks.
Into the lineup for the Bucks, Pat Connaughton.
Howard against Portis. Back to Hill.
2 minutes remaining in the first. 2 minutes.
1:56 left in the first quarter. Portis with a screen on Anthony.
Yeah, this shit so ass, man. I ain't gonna lie. I'm very disappointed. And I can't believe that the day the game come out, they ain't got the online shit working. That's crazy, but the first look at NBA 2K22. Make sure y'all like, subscribe.